Hey guys, time to continue our wonderful journey through the painted world of Ariamis. And I've actually realised that I missed a small section in the last video, so I better go back, deal with that small section. Where is it? We're heading back through here. Up here, down here, watch the guys who are gonna pop up over the... Oh, apparently there's only one guy left. That's alright. Your friend didn't want to show up, never mind. You can't... Well, as far as I know, you can't jump down to grab that from here, but you can drop down to a little bit lower. Can I get a drop attack on a mouse? Yes! Gorgeous. Alright, let's stab the other one in the back. Great. No, there's nothing in here. I don't think there's anything in here. Let's just roll some barrels just in case. Nope. Alright. Follow the delicate coughing sounds. Apparently these rats do still sometimes drop humanity, but I don't appear to have a lot of luck with that. Much like the kind of luck that I have the rest of the time, so that's not surprising. Oh, it's a stair climbing rat. Oh, don't kick him, you idiot. Right. Okay, now up here. He's trying to run away. Oh, you're never gonna fit into that barrel, you're too fat. Right. Now we're just going to smash that barrel so that we can see that there is something behind it. Right. And then you get to watch me attempt to make this ridiculous fucking jump, which I never can. Never mind. First time's a charm, right? Aha, beautiful, lovely. And it's a gold coin. Great. So you can sell that to not sell. You can feed that to Frant, I believe. Why did I just climb back up here? Because, oh right, because the ladder's there. That's a fairly good reason. Okay, and we can just drop down. Drop down here. Head up. Deal with this idiot climbing over the ledge. This is no time to be parkouring, my friend. And I think next, because I'm so low on Estus, because I've been fucking up so much, I think we'll actually deal with King Jeremiah next. So I'm gonna head down to the bonfire. Do, 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 do. Down here and gear up for him. So I'm gonna reverse my hollowing so we're human and we can get invaded by asshole munch face dickhead Jeremiah. And I'm gonna change my gear significantly. He is a pyromancer and he deals a fuck ton of damage. Not just a shit ton, a fuck ton, which is significantly more than a shit ton. I'm even gonna put the mask and the mother on, and I'm gonna put the black iron armor set on. Because it's got really good flame resistance. Where the fuck's it gone? Black iron leggings. And for the probably the first and only time you'll see in this playthrough, and let me just get rid of that there, I'm gonna take off Havel's ring and I'm gonna put on the flame stone plate ring. And the other thing I'm going to do is I'm actually going to use the, where's it gone? Where the fuck have you gone? Where is it? There it is. I'm actually going to use the Baldurside sword, because it's a little bit faster. And, yeah. Let's see me. Oh, it's a big old fat roll. That's alright. Can deal with that. Look, it's like wading through porridge. It's like that. I can't move. I'm so fat. Oh my god. Have a thrust. Right. I've been eating too many Doritos. Okay. So, asshole King Jeremiah is going to invade eventually. I can't believe I only did 3 damage by landing on him. Like, I'm wearing black iron armor. He should have been squashed. Squished to a pulp. Alright, let me just heal up before we attempt this, because this is gonna be unpleasant. It's gonna be really fucking unpleasant. Let me just pick up this. Some Soul of the Proud Knight. Another Soul of the Proud Knight. And he should be showing up any time now. Yep, there he goes. Come on then, Jeremiah. Oh fuck, I'm stuck on a snowbank! Get out of my way. Okay. Come over here and I shall slow motion walk towards you. I'm gonna run straight up to him and just smack the shit out of him. Don't let him get a spell off. Just keep... run you... shit. Thank god. This is why I switched to the Baldurside sword. Because it takes up less stamina and it means that you can smack the shit out of him before he can get one of his massive annoying pyromancies off. That was relatively painless, surprisingly. Okay, and that was the notched whip. And we'll pick up his armor later. Let me just switch back to what we were wearing before. Crown of Dusk. Knight armor. Wanderer's manchettes. And was I wearing the crimson? Yes, I think I was. And good old Havel's ring again. Oh, it's nice to be rolling like that. And so I'm going to switch to my scythe. Where the hell is it gone? There it goes. Alright. Yeah, okay, that's better. Now I can pick up the rest of the shit around here. Large Soul of the Proud Knight. Is there anything around here? I don't think there's anything around here, no. Okay, we'll just head over here and grab... damn you, snowbanks. Always getting in my way. Apparently I'm stuck on a slight slope. Right, over here we have Acid Surge. Fantastic. Back up the stairs. We can probably just ignore the phalanx. Really? I mean, if you want to stop and... they don't give that many souls. They drop sort of the leather shield. Oops, I cocked that up for a change. They drop, like, leather shield. Yeah, small leather shield or medium leather shield. Whichever leather shield it is. I guess we should probably clear them out of the way. Let's just... hey, hey, hi, hi, I'm over here. Look at me. Hi, hi. And come around here, and they're not being very helpful in terms of not all facing the same direction. Grab him. And him. And get behind these guys. And that guy. Lovely. Can't be that many more of them left, surely. And this guy's got his ass hanging out. So is that dude. And that one. Oh, one of them poked me. It's never good. They're very, fleshy looking, aren't they? And that's that. And true to form, none of them dropped anything. Not that they drop anything worth having. But let's head over here and clear out the rest of this area. One humanity, lovely. Oh, stop doing that, for God's sake. And a ring of sacrifice, okay. Now we can head down and activate the contraption that we need to activate. I'm not going down the well. You might have thought I was going down the well. No, not a fucking chance. Only go down there if you have some sort of fetish involving bone wheel skeletons being up your bum. I mean, there's still going to be bone wheel skeletons when we go this way, but they're not going to be quite as aggressively anal. So... actually, should I? Yeah, we might as well. We'll do that down there first. Should I have checked out this first? Yeah. We will just grab... now there's going to be a ambush. Have I still got an archer that I've apparently missed somewhere? Come back here. That archer's very bloody annoying. And still more. Estus after all that, and grab the soul of a proud knight for your trouble. Look at him, bloody rude. Alright, now we can head down into the depths. You want to take this area incredibly slowly. I think there are 6 bone wheel skeletons in this main area. And another 2 in the corridors. 2 or 3 maybe. The first one is just over there. So we're just going to let him get past us. And it's nice to have a weapon like the scythe with a lot of reach. Is he going to drop anything? You going to drop us a shield? No. Alright, so carefully, carefully. Slowly. Oh, there goes the other one. And... oh, there's the other one. Okay, so there are still another 3 in this room. So we're just gonna be very delicate. I know you're here. And I bet there's another one just behind me. Yep. And okay, that's 5. There should be one more. If we can find him. There he is. Okay, that's all the ones in this room. But there are more. Here we have Soul of the Brave Warrior. And that's the contraption we'll be moving in a moment. Soul of a Proud Knight. Turn the handle. And the fog gate is revealed. Or dispersed, I guess. The fog is dispersed. Yep, you know what I mean. Alright, but you may have noticed back here... huh, that's a suspicious looking wall. That's right, it is. And I believe our first one is just down here. Is he? Where are you? Yep, come on. Hey you. Ooh, ow, ow. That's right, we can get him. I think there are one, two, maybe three down here. Alright, but first we have the annex key. Lovely. Head it through here. More walls. And should be another one down here. Yes, there is. This is where... Oh, for God's sake. Come back here. So that was where the ladder was. Oh no, it wasn't. I take it back. I take it back. That's not where the ladder was. This is a staircase. And we can go up here. And there's this weird guy. He has zero fucks to give. He does not care. He's like, I'm so depressed by this massive stage 4 growth on my everything that just please kill me. So I'm going to stand a long way away from him and see if we can do it without getting toxin all over us. Oh, well done. Fantastic. Alright. And he gives us fire surge. Thank you very much. Much appreciated. Just gonna have an Estus. Alright, head back down into the depths. Okay, where the fuck was this? No, that's a dead end, I think. Yeah. Alright. It was down here. Down here, I think, is the stairs from the... Jesus fucking Christ, don't let me get stuck in there. We're gonna chase him. There we go. I think that's all of them. But this was where the stairs were. Please tell me this is where the ladder was. I'm sure it is. Yeah, there we go. See, not a complete idiot. Well, maybe we shouldn't go that far, but still. Alright, so now we can head back up. Back up to the light. Once I find the fucking exit, where is it? Over here somewhere. There we go. Great. And nope, not that way. Now we can run over and unlock the annex. With its suspiciously cave-in prone looking floor, but it actually does not. So don't worry about that. Alright. So, you've got one of those little assholes down there, and another one that's going to come from this direction. But let's deal with this guy first, since he's going to come straight at us and not try to fireball us. I know there's going to be another one coming in this direction. Where are you? There he is. He's a fireball thrower. I actually might just leave him there. This... See if that brings him down. No? Alright. Well, clearly you can knock that down and grab the item that we've been seeing for a while. Velka's rapier. Fantastic. And I guess you can hear there are more harpies in store for us. But we're almost at the end of this harpy prone place. Alright. We've got one that's a fireball thrower and one that's not. So let's take out this dude. And then fuck it, I'm just gonna run up and slash this guy in the face. Hopefully from far enough away. Yep. Lovely. And grab the dark ember. And wait for it. Friggin' harpies. Where's your mate? Oh no, 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 don't do that! Thank you. Oh, she dropped something. Souvenir of reprisal. There you go. Looks like an ear to me. It probably is an ear if I actually read the... If I actually read the, description. Yeah. Too long didn't read. It's an ear. Okay, now we can head back over here and up to where that last fireball asshole is. And smack him in the face with the scythe. Are you still just setting up there? Yep. Bold as brass. Ugh, you're gonna take a few to the face, but... Oh shit! I forgot about that little hole there. Let's try that again. Let's have another drink. Ah, shit. I'm out of beer again. Alright, so we're back to where we were with that fireball shooting piece of shit up there. I can't even get a lock on him. Oh god. Now I can. I can hit the top of the stairs. Everything's fine. There you go, take that, you little shit. Have some respect for your elders. Lovely. Alright. So, don't fall down this big hole, because that's not good. Come on. Oh, fuck no. Come on, ladies. That's not called for. I'm gonna run down here. And lock onto the wrong one. And have a really bad day. A really bad day. Once more with... Did I even pick my souls up then? I don't know. What? Once more with feeling. Alright, once again we are back to Harpy Heaven. And we're just gonna fucking beat the snot out of them. That's the new tactic. Beat the snot out of them. It's working quite well. Don't you even fucking think it. What? Where did that one come from? Holy shit, there's four of them. No, you don't. Oh, I'm godbroken. This is not good. Aww, oh, you bitch. You fucking bitch. Oh, double teamed! Oh! Oh. Oh, that's nasty. That's really nasty. Right, so once again, I've just realised I didn't pick up my souls from the first time, so... So, that's not great. One could even say that's bloody appalling. Don't fucking do that, you dick. Alright, yeah, so that's not great. We're just gonna head down here and pick up this item that has been tormenting us for the past 50 years. It is the Black Cleric set. Delightful. And you can see down there, if we drop down, well actually, I'll go back and get that in a moment. I think it's just a soul item. But we still have these arseholes up here to deal with. Grab that. Oh, right on my head. Come on. Evil twins. Oh. And we're not even close. We're not even close. No. drink of the Estus. And, no, and now she's gonna... How are you not dead yet? Ah, she fell down. There we go. And we got the miracle vow of silence, which was, wow, completely worth that. Not even a little bit of sarcasm involved there. Alright. Yeah, let's just drop down and grab the last thing over here. Soul of a Brave Warrior. Fantastic. And now we can head on to... I can still hear... Oh, that's one of those archers. Okay. Now we can head on once we climb our way out of here. Which way is it? No, okay, we have to drop down. Bollocks. Not there. We have to drop down over here, I believe. Yeah. There we go. And head up through... Hello, rats. Are you gonna drop any humanity? No. That's right, I didn't think so. Nope. And... Yeah, as you can see, if you hit them while they're already climbing up, you don't do any damage to them. You have to sort of wait until they are completely up or get them kind of before they start. Oh my god. Could we get them to fall off? Oh. I think we did get both of them, and I just got hit by an arrow from that guy down there. Oh god, and there's all this crap to deal with again, okay. So we'll deal with him, and then we'll turn around and deal with his mates. And then we'll have an Estus. And then we shall continue on our merry way. By killing... You know what, I don't care if I get toxic. I'm through farting about with you guys. Especially you, you fire thrower. Alright, because I've got purple moss, blooming purple moss. Oh god, there's another one? There's another one. That's alright, he's not a fire thrower, he's just a fire poker. Right. Now, we can head on to crossbreed Priscilla. Once we get to the appropriate staircase, which would... I can hear harpies! Which would be this one. Harpies are really not my favourite thing. Especially not when they do that. But that one wasn't too bad. Alright. So, as you can see, this is the way back to the area with the phalanx in it, which I cleared out earlier. And this is the way to the boss. The optional boss, actually. You don't have to kill her. She's quite content for you to just walk straight past her and back into the real world. You are going to get a few ambushes on this bridge, along with annoying arrow users. But there are these helpful little alcoves for you to hide from the arrows. And where's the ambush? It should be coming up soon. You'll hear the pitter-patter of little hollow feet. Like that. Oh, and then you can completely mistime your attack so that you get to look like an idiot. Right, that's them dealt with. Now the next one is this guy. He really only seems to have like one attack. Like he'll just attack once. And then you just smack. Oh, take it back, he did that twice. Go on then. But just, you know, no. He's not too difficult. There we go, large titanite shard. Gorgeous. Don't fall down there while you're taking a brief sightseeing tour. It's very unpleasant. Alright. Nothing in those alcoves. Just check behind me. No? Alright. So this is the abode of Halfbreed Priscilla. Of the massive scythe and the slightly bizarre possum looking tail. You can talk to her.
Who art thou? One of us that if thou hast misstep, plunge down from the if thou seek thine desires shall.
And she basically says, oh, you're not meant to be here, sod off. Which is exactly what you can do. Before you do that, don't forget to grab the Xanthous set here. But if you're happy to leave her there and her alluring tail, then just step off that stone bridge end there. But oh, I've only got two Estus left, that's slightly embarrassing. If you want to have a go at chopping her tail off, just do it. You know you want to. I mean, this is not going to end well for me, but who cares? Let's have some fun. Possum extermination time begins. Oh, fuck. Yeah, not like that. Let's just... I think this is going to be tricky with the scythe. It's not really made for cutting tails off, but we'll give it a go. Alright. Tail, S. Tail. She is going to disappear, and you can tell where she is by her footprints in the snow. And can I just say, she has fucking massive feet. Look at those feet! Look at those feet. They are massive. Massive, massive feet. The trouble with getting her tail is that it's quite easy to... Oh, it's quite easy to kill her before you can get the tail off. And just... Yeah, and I'm out of Estus. Alright, so I'm just gonna... Hopefully try to... Get her out of... Come on, reappear. I'm trying to hit an invisible tail. She will reappear eventually. Well, she normally does. It's just how long is it going to take and how dead am I going to be? Maybe I need to do a certain amount of damage on her before... Oh! That was unpleasant. Come on, show me where your big feet are. Possibly should have gone into this with a few more Estus. There she is. Oof, this is nasty. Alright, where's she gone? Where have you gone, Bigfoot? Get your Sasquatch ass over here. I rolled right into that invisible scythe. That's alright, we'll try that with a bit more Estus. All right, so we're almost back to Halfbreed Priscilla, and you can see. Look at that! I died. I died on the way here. How stupid is that? So, new strategy. Don't just rush through. I'm gonna say, take out this archer before you actually get there, get to him. Even if you do take a few shots from the arrows. Because you don't want... Why is that not fucking hitting him? Because you don't want to deal with him and the people who pop up behind you in an ambush, and that knight rushing forward. So we're gonna draw these guys out so that we can deal with them from this direction. While I just turn my back on them because I'm an idiot. Ah, oh, Christ. Okay, that's better. Now we can I've just realized that would have been a heap of quite a few souls. Quite a few, but that's all right. Not overly concerned. It's all fun, isn't it? Yeah. I was expecting a two-hit attack then. Oh, like that. Apparently he was just waiting until he could... No, 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 no! Don't you fuck me. And now apparently I'm having trouble with this very basic... Good grief. Oh, flattened. You flattened me, mate. Can you be backstabbed? I wasn't even around close enough then. Oh, we dropped something. Large titanite shard. Okay. Just please ignore my gameplay. Ignore my gameplay in this massive clusterfuck of a situation. Alright, let's get back to Priscilla. I'm not sure if she's going to attack us straight away or not. Let's have a look. I'm guessing yes. So, ah, oh, fuck. Come on, I need that tail. Where is she? Show me your big ass feet. Here they come. Oh ho! And a scythe to the face. I can't even get a fucking hit on her. I think we might have to try just hitting her instead of... Where are her feeties? Where are your feety pegs gone? Like, if you just want to kill her, it's fine. Or it's not difficult, but if you want the knife, then it does become a little bit trickier, one might say. Especially when you can't seem to get a swing off without getting smacked in the face. I see you there. So okay, she's back up, so let's get this tail. No, I want your tail. I want your tail. Oh no! No, come on! Oh, fuck me. I don't think we're gonna get the tail. Alright, we're just gonna have to, to be fair, the scythe is not a good weapon to be trying to get a tail. Well, that's all right. I'll take the soul. yeah, I didn't get much from the old Painted World. Not with a few very unfortunate deaths. Alright. And now we can head back to Anor Londo. Have fun, I will see you guys next time.